Georgia Governor Nathan Deal has signed a bill now called Michael's Law that seeks to crack down on enforcement of underage drinking laws. Under the law, any business that sells alcohol would have to carry insurance. Bouncers, servers, and bartenders would have to go through training and must be 21 years old. It would also make licensees go through training as well. 18-year-old Michael J. Gatto was the inspiration for the bill. Gatto was killed in an assault at a bar.